next we're going to do, inhale, we're going to sweep our arms forward this time. We're going to bend our knees just a little bit, sit our hips back, come into chair. Good. Make sure you're drawing your knees inward. Bring your big toes to touch. Good. Now look down at your toes. See if you can look down at your toes. If you look down at your toes, you're good. Good. Round your back like a cat so you really don't arch your back like this right here. You want the posterior tip of your hips. I tend to think of Michael Jackson and go like, beep, beep. Just tip your hips forward, round your back. Maybe bring your hands to your heart. Stand over focus for a second. Good. For chair. And then inhaling here. Exhale, come to a forward fold. Inhale, half lift. We want to do the half lift like we did before. Flat back. Shoulders must on your back. Exhale, fold. Plank the palms. Step back in the plank. And then lowering down. Half of push up. Untuck your toes. Inhale, coming up. Exhale, tuck your toes. Swing back down. Dog. Now the second thing we're going to add from here is we're going to take our left leg, inhale, sweep the left leg behind you, exhale, draw it in between our hands. Maybe you can just bring your leg in, if that helps. If you need an extra little boost of momentum, sweep it back, draw it in, and then have your toes planted forward, spiral your back heel down to the mat, making sure your toes at a 45 degree angle. Good. Like that. So, I actually will do the other side so you can see. So, we're sweeping our right leg. We're gonna start with right. Sweep our right leg, inhale, exhale, and between, feet between hands. Then we're gonna spiral the back heel down. Make sure the toes are pointing at a 45 degree angle. Maybe walk them out to the edge of the mat. Good. Now, props helps because we're going to use blocks. If you haven't done this before, you want to put your hand on your blocks so you can elevate coming up until runner's lunge, like a lunge position. Okay, making sure your heel, your knee is stacked parallel toward your ankle. And then when you're ready, pressing your toes into the mat, grounding your feet, using your core to lift your body up. Inhale, big and strong. Coming into warrior one. Good. Now, in warrior one, you want to make sure your hips are squared or not turned out like this. So you want to take your right hand, make a goal pose when you get it to your thumb. Grab your hip crease, and your right hip crease, draw that hip back so you can straighten out that hip, and then send this left hip forward so you're squaring your hips. Good. Now, so make a goal pose, right? What you want to do, bring your hands on your hip crease, straighten out that leg first, right, safety. And then it'll be easier to square your hips, cutting the right hip back with your right hand, sending the left hip forward at the same time. And then slowly bend your knee back in, sinking down to the hip, and then inhale, sweep your arm up for warrior one. Breathing here. Find stability in this posture. Find stability in this pose. Find stability in this pose. Draw your shoulder blades down your back. Then we're going to inhale. Take an inhale here. Exhale. Bring your hands down to the mat. Palms facing forward. Then step back in the plank. Lowering down. Chaturanga, untuck your toes, inhale, coming up for your up dog. And then exhale, tuck your toes like you did before, back to down dog. Walking your dog from here. Okay, now, left side. Since you saw the right, I'm going to do the left. So inhale, sweep the left leg behind you, maybe you sweep it in, and then exhale, draw it in between your hands. Right? Or, if you're comfortable with just inhaling here, exhale, bring your feet forward, that is fine. So, 3/4 of the leg length, that's always safe. Not all the way to the front, but just 3/4 length. Now you want to spiral your back heel down, send your toes at a 45 degree angle, right? And then use your hands on your block to lift up your torso first, right? Strong lunge position, right? And then using your torso, pressing your feet into the mat, lifting through the core, shoot your hips on up to warrior one. Breathing here, shoulders lift down your back. Now, bring your hands on your hip crease, straight out that front leg, take your left hand this time, left index finger and thumb, cut that hip back, sending the right hip forward. And then inhale in here, exhale, sinking down into that front hip, right? And then inhale, just keep your arms up, exhale. Inhaling, exhale, bring your hands down to the mat, coming to that lunge, and then stepping back in the plank, lowering down, halfway, halfway push-up, chaturanga, then tuck your toes, inhale, coming up for your up dog, draw your shoulder blades down the back, lengthening through the spine, and then tuck your toes, exhale, send your hips back and up to down dog, walk your dog from here. Next, inhale, between your hands, bend your knees, and then just step to the front of your mat to the fourth roll. Inhale, half lift, flat back. Exhale, fold. And this time, we're going to come to chair. Inhale, sweep your arms, bend your knees, sit your hips back. Maybe bring your big toes to touch. Coming into chair, don't arch your back like this. You want to round on your back, send your hips forward, bring your hands to your heart. If your shoulders get tired on you. And then inhale in here, sweep your arms up. Exhale, stand up nice and tall, bring your hands to your heart. Relax your back.